that's an important thing about SU. There's so many options and so many different things that you can be a part of, and that it's really important to like take advantage of that.
I still think about it to this day. I really would like to go back. I made a lot of amazing friends that I'm still in contact with.
I went to Florence.
Oh, it was amazing. It was the best experience in my life. Like, I've never been outside the country. So that was a big, big step for me. It worked out perfectly. I had Italian professors. They spoke in English and they taught in English.
It was a really cool experience to like get that different outlook on engineering and see how like there's a worldwide perspective on it.
Engineers are problem solvers. And nowadays, a lot of these problems that the world has are international, like intercontinental. And you need to learn about different cultures and about different people to be able to work with them and solve problems. So being able to go abroad was truly transformational in that it helped me understand how other people perceive different things. I was a student first, but I also realized that there was much more to college than being a student.
I felt like I was able to do a lot. I went to Portugal, I went to Spain, I went to London, I went to Greece. For the abroad program, we're able to take the same engineering classes that we've been taking here, we can take them abroad. So you won't miss any classes, you won't be behind.
Being able to return home and continuing exactly where I left off was absolutely amazing. I got to be with my friends when I got back. I didn't feel like I missed out on anything. I was on the right path and I graduated at the same time.
And I think it's really awesome that Syracuse has like a small little Syracuse in Florence, essentially. Everything is just so seamless, and I really love that.
I had always known I wanted to go abroad, and I love traveling, so I was really glad that SU really makes an effort to give everybody that opportunity.